Hi, I'm Leanna Flecky, and I'm from Orange County, California.
Hello.
1, 2, 3, 4, tell me that you love me more. Sleepless, long nights, that's what my youth was for. Oh, teenage hopes are lying at your door. Left you with nothing, but they want some more. Oh, oh, you're changing your heart. Oh, oh, you know who you are. Sweetheart, bitter heart, now I can't tell you apart. Cozy and cold, put the horse before the cart.
Dressing up with my sister and putting together outfits and taking pictures, like a little photo shoot. And we'd play pretend, and depending on what we'd wear, we would be that person in that instance. And even still, I can do that every day with whatever I wear. And I want to be seen as unique because I am, and I don't want to be ordinary. And I think that how you dress definitely portrays who you are, and my motto is to dress how you feel and wear how you feel that day, so that you can continue being that, and throughout the day you feel confident because you know that for sure you put on what you love. And
my inspiration never ends. I can form any kind of look I want to with the things in my closet, so I usually separate it by costume to couture, to wearables, to what I might wear at work. Fur vests. Well, I realized I can do this for a living. And if I can do what I love for a living and be passionate about it, then every day isn't work. It's just, I collect clothes from all over the world. This one's from Paris. I got it at a vintage store. I love vintage. I love it for reference. For what trends are going to come, and what people are making is just rehashing a lot of the old styles. I think it's fascinating. I also love, I can't pretend like I've always had good fashion sense, but I've never been afraid. I love analyzing the psychological implications of fashion. Why silhouette makes you look a certain way, and how you can dress to really portray who you are. I use scarves a lot just to add that extra little something to an outfit. I think the good fashion sense has to do with taking risks and being uniquely individual. Because when it comes down to it, you gotta be yourself. You can't be anybody else.
How I dress. That's my motto, it has been forever, is wear how you feel and you'll feel well because you're being true to yourself.
Styling is what I do,
whether it's getting dressed for work, dressing up to go out, dressing my friends, whatever it be, I'm always doing it and thinking about it. And it's important to me. It's like, I don't want to be like anybody else. I don't want to dress just like the mannequin in the mirror, but I want to do something unique and different every time. I love dressing people for photo shoots. It's like my life-size Barbie dolls. Working on a shoot is just like inspiring to me. It's everything that I want to do. I get to use clothing and I get to dress people, being around like a creative atmosphere. It's amazing and it's everything that I've wanted to do and more. And that's why I bust my butt just trying to do it for all these years. I think I've created something pretty good and I can't wait until see where it's going to lead to in my life. The more I work at my craft, the better I get, and I can't wait to see where it leads me. Someday I'd love to pull from high-end designers and be able to use the most beautiful clothing for what I do. Gotta be getting to bed. Another fabulous day of styling tomorrow.